A little more, I'm sorry, but it's out for fun, baby.
I believe I'm just, you know, I'm just tired of it.
Omar's first race in the badass V6.
Boy. What's up, guys? Freddy back with another video, and today we are taking the big lifted truck.
This one right here, and we finally go get new tires, guys. Check it out. These tires are really, really messed up.
Today we're gonna head to Tires R Us. They're gonna hook us up with a fresh set of tires, and we're also gonna go pick up Omar real quick, and we're gonna take him to Triple P because his truck is finally ready. The V6 is back in action. Right now we had to do a little bit of moving of the truck.
Remember, guys, I said a giveaway truck.
That truck is up for grabs. Every $10 you spend, you're gonna get one entry to win this truck. So if you wanna enter to win that truck, all you gotta do is shop Project Tour gear. Every $10, one entry. We're about a month away from giving that truck away, guys. Or 15K cash, it's up to you, whatever you wanna take. So if you win, you could either be like, hey, I won the truck, or I won the $15,000. Whatever you want, that's what we're gonna give you guys. So yeah, we're gonna give it a quick little watch before we take it, and then we're gonna go to Tires R Us. Stop making fun of me. That's why my videos turn out good.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you making fun of me? I don't TikTok de volada.
So Triple P called Omar. He said, all right, the motor's installed and everything, but it's knocking, it's not gonna work. So Omar's over here calling everybody, telling them the motor's fucked up. And he said to him that the motor has messed up and it's not gonna work, this and that. But he doesn't know that Alex from Triple P is pranking him. So Alex called me, he's like, no, it's working. I just told him that so he could get worried. So we're gonna go pick up Omar. We're gonna like play along that the motor is messed up, and let's see his reaction. That way?
Yeah. La Chevrolet.
Omar va a seguir andando en la Chevrolet. Omar had grabbed his mom's truck and he was on the way over there. Wait, he was hauling ass. I told him, hey, turn back around. He said that it might be good, but whenever I get there, I'll be like, nah, he said it's no good. Wait, no, mom, you should have got a V8. Omar, I'm sorry, but it's all for fun, baby. Don't get mad. You're gonna be happy at the end of today's video. All right, guys. So, unfortunately, we got Omar here. Omar, tell us what happened with your truck.
Alex from Triple B called me up and said that the motor is no good, it locked up, so I'm tired of it. So, I mean, the reason why I didn't want to get the 5.3 is because I had to invest more money. The extra money, plus I have to take off the turbo again so I can tune it with Caesar and connect everything, change the piping and all that with the V6.
Yeah.
It was just plug and play. I have fun for the meantime till the 6.2 gets built. The good thing is that the merch is out, so at least that will help out with the...
I think we only sold like one shirt. Wait, no, I missed.
I'll buy my own shirt.
Nah, you saw more shirts.
You got warranty in the
Nah, guys, no? Make sure to pick up some Intech Legacy merch from Omar.
Got the blue
that way y'all support that legacy.
Help out your boy.
Help out your boy. Ya vamos para allá, wey. Aquí traigo el pinche Omar. Anda bien aguitado porque se chingó el pinche motor.
Hey, Alex. Alex.
¿Ya dijiste?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We knew her already.
We already knew her.
Dumbass.
¿Eh? ¿Para qué le dices, güey? Ya la cagaste bien gacho.
No sirve el diferencial. No sirve el pump de la transmisión.
¿De qué? ¿De la troquilla de este? Güey. Ya lo traíamos aquí en caliente, mira, en la salsa.
Clavándolo.
Ya lo estábamos clavando bien gacho.
Haciéndolo mole.
Güey, la cagaste, güey.
¿Qué?
No le hubieras dicho. Te dije que no dijeras. Get to the point, let's get to Triple P and see what the little V6 is doing. Voy a ver yo mis heads. Ahí está la V6, la powerful V6 de Omar, ahí está. Yeah, it's not running. Let's go check it out. Omar, you gonna do a burnout with it or what?
I don't wanna push it right now.
Push it.
It's gonna
push it to the limit.
I gotta break it in.
You're gonna do a burnout right here.
It's already been broken in. It's a used motor.
I know, but it into my head is like I have to break it in.
Okay, okay. ¿Qué onda, maestro? Ah, ya está la pinche bici.
Yeah.
¿Qué onda, qué?
¿Cuándo qué?
Ey, ¿para qué elegiste a Omar, güey? Ya lo traíamos en salsa bien.
Ah,
ya,
güey, porque he texted me todo aguitado, güey. He was sad. I felt bad, güey.
Che, hasta la cagaste, güey.
I can only be mean for like a couple minutes, güey.
Hey, all the followers were hoping to see Omar being sad.
You see? Why you gotta put him down?
Un ratito, güey, le voy a hacer sorpresa.
I'll put him down on morning. I told him.
Yeah. I was legit like told my mom, hey, where's the keys?
Dice que no ha tragado todo el día, güey, porque no le dio hambre, porque
oh, le hice FaceTime y me contestó y estaba con la carilla así bien agüitado, güey.
Guys, check it out, ya me llegaron las PRC heads for the C10.
Let's go, he's gonna get down with it. I'm
gonna take the pieces. Damn, boy, está chingona, güey.
También, I mean, they're gonna work good.
PRCs.
¿Esas cuántos caballajes más o menos le agregan a un motor acá?
I mean, it all depends on the cam y todo el pedo. And of course, tuner, fuel, all that shit. Pero you can see a good, I don't know, 20 to 30, you know. Like, no, no puede ser muy exagerado.
Yeah.
Si te da más, you know, f*** que es veras, pero... You gotta be, always gotta think low. No, okay. Don't think high, yeah.
Está bueno.
You should put down like 20, 30 horsepower more.
Ahí está, PRC hit.
Que la mera hora no te decepciones.
A ver, vamos a abrazar al maestro, dice que quiere una abrazadera. ¿Qué después con esta troca, güey?
Nah, so when I took it to Daniel last time, it wasn't making no boost. Y pues como está bien bajita, güey, it had a velo, but it had the flexi velos on the crossover.
Ajá.
Y pues, you know, como siempre, cuando I'm hauling ass, you know, que pegan veces.
Órale.
So, lo rompió el velo, güey, so it had a boost leak, so I took it to Gion to get a new crossover.
¿Ya está ahorita ya?
Yeah, nomás que I still heard like a little leak on it, pero es la B-band, güey, que está chingada. I think I'll get a new B-band y puedo apretar esa.
Está bueno, va a estar luego.
Take it to the dyno on Thursday.
¿Cómo
estamos? We're gonna take the yours and this one y la de Misael on Thursday to the dyno.
Está bueno, a ver cuál saque más horsepower. El que saque más horsepower, pues invita a una cena ahí.
Ok.
Pues vas a ser
okay.
Tú, güey.
Vas
a ser okay. Tú, güey. No, pero ahí está, guys. Ya le puse el motor. When did you finish this one, güey?
It's been a while already.
It's been finished. You've just been waiting on the contract parts, right?
Yeah, ya está listo todo, güey. Vamos a poder apretar la intake y la verga.
¿Y prende o no prende para nada?
No, ahí no prendo ahorita. No te ha puesto el intake.
Ahí está, guys. All right, guys, so esta ya nomás falta eso y luego ya empezamos a hacerle todo lo demás from the outside. I just wanted to get the engine done and running before I start messing with the paint and all changing the lights and all the other stuff, so.
Ya le falta poquito, va a traer cold AC, ¿verdad? Yeah, it's gonna have AC too.
Todo el carro.
All the trucks have to have AC, güey. No,
eso me echa.
No, no.
Es que llevaba termostatos, baterías.
Se salió y fue a mirar su truquilla. Vamos a ver cómo, qué hace la truquilla, ¿o qué?
Ir un garillo y fue.
All right, guys, Omar's truck is finally gonna run. Let's hear it, Omar. Well, that was not impressive.
It's a sleeper.
¿Se va a aguantar o no?
I'm gonna go back around.
Dale.
Prime example of how you blow up a V6 again.
He's on 93, he's flooring it. And he needs cow charts, so it's cold.
Yeah. Yeah.
A ver,
hey, no, wey, no, que estás a dieta, wey. Espera, espera, espera. ¿Qué dieta? I don't like losing. Ahí les va. No, yo agarré el Germix.
Eso
gotta keep,
es todo.
You gotta keep clean, boy.
Hey, Omar's over there with the V6, guys. He already put some E85. And right now, we're gonna go con Triple P, cuz he got another racer, by the way.
It's my birthday month, so you know I gotta spoil myself.
He got a racer. What type of racer is it?
I got a high lifter.
Yeah. Basically what he said is he's just gonna throw his money away again on another.
Yeah, I got two already and they're both. I'm gonna get a new one. Es que se me asole el patrón, pero yo te voy a dejar aquí. Tómale, güey, tómale.
Ahí la mova.
Ahí está.
Yeah. ¿Cómo lo traigo? We gonna go pick up the trailer and then we are gonna go pick up the carrito de este güey. Y te dice que va a ser unas donuts. ¿Estás haciendo las donas, güey, o no?
No, vamos a voltear.
No, no, no. Donas, güey, no mames. So, let's go.
The E85 is boosting right now. Let's give it proper boost now. felt it. I just clicked it a little bit.
You can feel it?
Yeah, it's working now.
Yeah. Call them out! How are you gonna call somebody out?
Right now, damn! I'm not trying to go ham on it right now. I just wanna break it.
Llegando, ¿dónde es? Mira, ya lo están guardando, güey, no mames.
Dale, pedo, a ver.
¿Es ese el chiquito el que está ahí o qué?
Pulling up to get the new toy. Ah, que está bajo el techo, ¿no?
¿Es ese?
Sí.
Damn, boy.
A dos, tres.
¿Te cojaste, era? Maquinón.
Palmar.
Ahí está, guys, check it out. ¿Por qué no te compraste una de cuatro puertas, güey? ¿Dónde va a caber yo? Ahí está, guys, check it out. El little mini racer.
I'm gonna say it. I think I'm gonna say it first before everybody else.
Omar, don't flip it.
Drives on the fly. You can change it anytime. You got high gear and low gear. So high gear when you want to haul ass, and low gear when you're in the mud. They do have a safety feature where if you're not buckled in, it only goes 10 miles an hour. But the first time you drive it, it'll have like a smell like the first few hours. It's resistant burning off. And aside from that, there's a break-in period, so just read your manual. It's about 10 hours, and it's just like variable speeds. So you want to do say, give me a call. Alrighty. Send me your friends, make sure they mention you, and I'll get you a gift card.
I got you.
All right. For sure, for sure.
How you feel?
I'm proud of you.
Hey, no se lo vas a prestar a esa bestia.
De Triple P Toys, guys. Este vato va a andar dando $5 rides. At Extreme.
No mames, se le metió un tornillote a mi troca, güey.
Mames.
Entonces nos lleva a dar una vuelta allá en el Crosby. No he conocido yo Crosby, pero ya vamos a conocer Crosby, ¿verdad, copa?
Huevo.
¿Eh? Ella come check out. Este amarre está mamalón. ¿Verdad, güey? Ese sí me lo metí yo, check it out.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
This is a bad idea. Todo mojado, wey. Damn, this is moves, wey. Woo! My camera's getting wet because it's raining. Está perro, cuz. ¿Qué onda, Juan? ¿Cómo anda? ¿Ya me da paseo de este hombre?
¿Cómo ve?
Aquí nomás, Fred, ahí andaban juntos, ¿o qué?
Sí, fuimos a levantar el juguetito este. El compa Alex.
¡Arre, cuz! ¡Ay, wey! Me pongo. Se pegó la cámara en la cara, wey.
Tiene asegurando.
¡Nos volteamos! Deja, después te vaya por la mitad.
¡Ahora, pero!
¡Oh! ¡No mames,
güey! ¡Ey, Omar! Ahí viene mi primo, güey. Dijo que pasaste muy recho por el taller, que te va a jugar ahorita. This is a 5-3 with Cam.
It shakes like crazy, bro.
Yo sé por qué. ¿Y qué te dije yo?
Wait, you keep giving me like three scenarios.
I said your transmission mount.
Omar's first race in the badass V6. Omar, how you feeling?
Well, scared out of my shorts.
Omar, this is your first race against a 5-3.
¿Qué traes en la mamalona esta?
6-0, normalita. Todo sencillo, güey.
Puro botas nomás.
Sí, nada más.
6-0. Hey, Alex. Vete con él.
Nah,
yo voy acá. Hey, wey, vete con él, wey.
Nah, es tu cuñado.
Sí, wey, está bien loco. Yo no voy con él.
Es tu cuñado.
Omar, you cannot lose. I'm telling you right now. You cannot lose.
It's shaking a lot when I hit high boost.
So, this is my first time riding an Omar's Turbo V6. Now that it's fully running to its full potential. I didn't hear you, brother.
Let's put that turbo to the test!
Omar, you got this.
Espérate que hay bumps, wey, aquí, espérate.
It's Omar's first race on video!
Hey, yeah,
video. Damn, because all the other races he did when he first had the first V6, he never got them on video. So this is the first one that's ever gonna be on video.
One, two, three!
Hey, wait, you kinda la troquilla?
I told you it spins at 20 miles per hour.
Well, let's do like a 40 roll somewhere else. Or a 50 roll, because this is too low. Hey, aquí no, wey!
It spun out.
Se fue de lado esta cosa. That wasn't a race. I'ma say it right now. That was not a race. So, he did win though, but that wasn't a race. Because this truck, as soon as he stepped on it, it went sideways.
No, it went stupid sideways.
Yeah, it went stupid sideways. We gotta do like a 40-50 roll.
Why?
Se fue sideways, wey.
¿Cómo iba esta?
Pues sí, wey, pero esa es...
Ok, let's go to pay, wey.
Porque esta es nomás de una, wey. Se va de lado bien gacho.
Dale para el 8.
I think you can hear the blow up better right here.
Damn, Omar, that was good. Oh, shit.
Physics is back. The physics is back.
Something is obviously wrong, but we don't know what it is.
It's spinning hard. I can't do it. He has radios on his, right?
Yeah, what's up? We're gonna say how it is, Omar. You lost. Alright, no excuses. Omar's gonna go back and redeem himself. Guys, Omar wasn't lying. The light's on. And Omar's gotta go get the truck, maybe tune again, and make sure everything's right on it. He's gotta get a good rear end, cause it's spinning way too much. I didn't believe it, Omar. I really didn't believe it, but it is. Pero ya no le pises, wey, till you get it retuned, or I don't know what's wrong with it.
I like doing little baby pull, that's it.
I don't know. Let's go back to the Triple P.
¿Cuál es la excusa?
No anda bien.
Okay.
No, neta, güey.
¿Él o la troca?
La troca. Check engine light turned on, it started flashing.
Oh, ya
valió,
ya otra vez el
tune. Yeah. Go ahead to retune it.
Aquí le está siempre han salido estas mamaditas que les fallan.
Yeah.
Cuando juegan con esta.
Y luego, luego dice que patina el güey.
Patinó de 40.
Güey, te lo juro que sí, güey.
Bueno, de 60.
Oh, dale 60, güey. Si le ganas. De 60, güey.
¿Necesita de o no?
He took the L, pero de 60, dale.
Ok, dale de 60.
Pero deja yo cuento. De 60, güey. De 60 is already spooled up.
We're back on the bell, güey. Homer, you ready? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Omar's truck did lose this time. I gotta say, I'm a little impressed with the truck, Omar. It's, I think if he gets it dialed in just right and he puts a true track on there and a little bit of more performance mods, this truck is gonna be pretty quick. We will come back for another great adventure.
That
with
one
Omar.
I did pull on him off, man. I wish I wouldn't let off though.
It's alright, wait, you don't wanna mess it up.
Back again.
Damn, man, boy, ¿cómo viste ese pool?
Ah, al 100.
¿Y de qué que se fuera?
¿Eh?
¿Y de qué que se fuera?
No, a este vato le falta algo, güey, no sé. No, he needs to get a return, güey.
Oh, sí, pero ocupé con su compadre, ¿no? El que hizo el turbo.
Oh, Black Fat.
Black Fat.
El turbo is working fine. It's
one day you'll come back and we do it again, right?
Cop the merch. Intake Legacy.
Intake Legacy.
Appreciate it.
What happened?
¿No vistes?
You know,
shift
to what? Why you know shift to what?
It starts shaking and then it's like I'm losing power.
Hey, ¿cómo se miraba la troca de Omar atrás?
Going was the last one right here.
Yeah.
But then you let off.
I let off, that's when you heard it. That's when I started hurting even more and the light turned on.
Right.
I was like,
se me hace que la troca de Omar sí jala, güey, nomás necesita más jale. Fíjate, lo de Omar se va de lado, güey. Yo sentí.
Mira cómo va la blanca, no mames.
Mira.
Jala, güey.
Pinche troquilla trae huevos. Es más, ordenan un pinche true track a Omar, güey.
¿Lo vas a pagar?
Dale.
Ok.
Ya dijo.
¿Estás oyendo?
¿Estás oyendo, Omar?
What?
Dijo que te compré el true track y unas cow tracks.
Y unas cow tracks.
Wow.
Para que se arrigan este, güey, porque pinche troquilla, ain't gonna lie, si trae huevillos, güey. Okay. So, encargas eso, güey, y hay que metérselo antes que la vea tunear para que ande al millón.